Kaylin Campbell, swimming and diving. Haley Buffenbarger, field hockey. Delaney Richeson, women's basketball. And the winners are Delaney Richeson and Kaylin Campbell. Campbell served as the team captain for the Catamounts in each of the last two seasons. She won the 2022 Jeff Stone Memorial Award for her involvement in campus leadership and community service activities. She has been a HopeWorks volunteer, and in April of 2022, she and her teammates helped raise over $600 for the organization. This season, she won four relay events for the Catamounts and helped earn 30 team points for UVM at the conference championship meet. Richeson started all 32 games for the women's basketball team this season as a co-captain. An America East All-Conference third-team member, she averaged 9.2 points and 4.2 rebounds per game and shot 39.6% from three-point range. Richeson and the Catamounts won the America East regular season title and conference tournament title as UVM returned to the NCAA tournament. Richeson also attended the Final Four in Dallas as America East's chosen representative on the NCAA Women's Basketball Student Athlete Engagement Group. The women's winners of the Semans Trophy are Delaney Richeson and Kaylin Campbell.